You know, there's going to be quite a few miracles too, because manna from heaven, that's happened already, it can happen again. Everybody knows the story about in the Bible where the Jews were starving in the wilderness. I think it was the Jews or the Israelites or whoever. I don't remember the story exactly. Maybe somebody can enlighten me about that. But they were starving and had no food, and just food appeared. There are more beings around this planet ready to help when the time comes than you can even imagine. I work with them every day. You can too. But they can't do anything unless you join them, unless you ask them to join this effort. Because they obey the non-interference rules of the universe. And I asked them before I came back, I said, why don't you guys just fix it? I mean, come on, it's in your power. You guys can like wave your hand and everything's good again. Why can't you guys just fix it? Why don't you guys just wave your hand and do your angel thing and, you know, come on, let's all have a happy earth. They're like, no. The whole point of the experiment is for humans to awaken to their responsibility in what they create. The worship tendency of humanity has to go. And if they were here coming out of the sky saving us, oh, well, there goes another thing to worship. Ooh. A new savior with a new name, and have fun. Humans just love that. Maybe not you guys, because you guys have been growing out of the worship thing for a while now. But the masses haven't. You're on the front of the curve. You're at the front of the learning curve of humanity, and that's why you're not in a worship state. This goes with gurus and teachers and all this stuff. That's why I'm just like, oh, forget the guru. Look within. Look within, because so many of these guru personality cults, this is a distraction. This is another worship situation. And even those gurus who say, don't worship me, I'm, you know, blah, blah, blah. So this is why no one is stepping in to do this for us. But what they are able to do is hold a space for us. There is an energy being held around this planet, around this reality, around this human version of reality. There is an energy being held for the awakening of humanity to its responsibility for what it creates. And realizing that it's not without, not outside of itself. You have the power to arrange pre-matter any way you want. And then that pre-matter calls the 1% of matter into being. This is the next step of evolution for this species.